All right, so howdy everybody. So you see I got a new instrument. It's kind of self-explanatory, to get some flying V. Anyway, I just got it. Used it today at band practice. It actually sounded really good. Also got me a little Marshall head for the house. It's a Marshall Origins 20. I replaced that PV head that I had. I had that PV Val King, which was really good also, but had some issues with it lately. But anyway, this song here is called Cleveland Rocks. This is the Presidents of the United States of America version of it. And it's the theme song to the Drew Carey Show. But what most people don't know, it's actually a much older song. It was Ian Hunter and Mick Ronson originally did it. So anyway, here we go.
Hey. 3, 4!
There. Thank you. Thank you very much.